are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
On the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way. From any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something. On the deck. Delahay. Grab our tags.
Sentry deployed.
Check this out.
Descansing pass. Still two out there.
Somebody take the gear.
Door's welded. Cut it.
Okay.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Check this out.
Busy little creatures. Thank you.
lower decks. If the Blue Fire Team continued to pursue their objective, they would have laid below.
We keep bleeding these pendejos, will they burn a hole at the bottom of the hull?
Unlikely. High presence and acid resistance.
Bypassing damage.
Watch it!
across the catwalks. Keep on them.
Bypassing damage.
Nearby is active. Please patch me in.
Aid kit's
here. Grabbing ammo.
Patching up.
Aid kit's here.
Bypassing death.
Keep the pendejos busy!
Mine's out!
console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Up.
Thank you.
Watch it!
Clear!
Aid kit's here.
Patching up.
Topside!
drop.
On the deck! Hammer him down!
Updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.